with the setup. Set up in case she misses, set it up.
Talk to Bella. on one. We're not talking to each other. Okay? Let them know the three are clear. Or you have to run that extra five to put a shepherd on. Let's do it. Okay? Let's be dangerous. Every opportunity you get, also put yourself in a dangerous position where you're going to hurt the opposition. Okay? Three come on, influence the game straight up. It was fantastic. Okay? We're winning the centre clearances, so let's make sure that we talk to players. Let her know, okay? And it doesn't matter if she doesn't win the hit out, if she doesn't win it clearly, at least she's going to knuckle it forward, okay? Knuckle it to space, okay? Cool. You did it right, okay? It's all fine. A lot of positives, okay? But we've got to work hard defensively when they've got the ball. A couple of times they get out, and they've got girls walling up against us. So when we're deep in their back line, we don't get that opportunity to get the ball out in a hurry, because we kick it out and go straight to them. So we must man up. And it must be, someone's got to push out, someone's got to push up, push sideways, do whatever. We must man up.
Yeah, when they do have the ball and we switch to the center, look at number one.
Listen, a lot of positives, but there was a couple of negatives. We weren't defensive enough, we're not communicating enough. We need to talk to each other. When there's a 2-on-1 or a 3-on-1, we need to talk and let them know that they're free. Okay, we're not doing that at the moment. It's a must. We must talk to each other. Okay? Get the voices up. Okay? Everyone get involved. We're leading the scoreboard, that's fine. Okay, the scoreboard would look after itself if we do the right things in the way we're going to play our game of football. Our centre square working really well. The on ball was dominating.
Woo!
Okay, so yeah, fantastic.
Don't forget a backs, mate.
Backs are brilliant. Haven't conceded anything yet, so that's brilliant. Okay, that's what we want. And we're looking dangerous. We go forward, we look dangerous. Remember that long, straight kick into our forward line. When we get the ball, we push the ball forward all the time. Okay, we push it forward, get the ball to tip. Okay. Alana, fantastic. Okay, playing centre forward, demanding the ball and winning the ball and backing yourself. Okay, fantastic, love it. Another quarter the same. Okay, give me a full game of it. But really good, positives. Let's double our score. We said we weren't going to let them score. We want 8 or 10 by half.
Come on, guys.
Let's go.
Come on.
Thank you.
They're not looking like the school room, okay? They're going to run out of heart. That's what I said to the girls on the bench before. The hard work that we've done in pre-season, all the K's we've run, all the ball work we've done, is going to pay off because the legs are going to still be there at the end of the game, whereas they've only been training at a moment.
You hear him go.
They're going to blow up pretty hard. And I guarantee we'll run out of game every week without a problem because I know the legs are there. Okay? Got some really good performances so far, and it's been fantastic that people have stood up and put in a stamp on where they're playing. Okay, so a couple of little changes, nothing out of the ordinary, okay. I'm really happy with the way the backs are setting up. I still think we're probably a fraction loose with their on balls sneaking into their forward line. So we need to be incredible and make sure that we do man up and shut them down. Forward line, Stiffy's been great down there, 4 goals already. As soon as you went back on, had an impact straight away. So fantastic, really good. And as a coach, for someone to come off the bench and go and have an impact in a game straight away is fantastic, okay? And that's what we want. Everybody, 25 of us, we're all impact players. So when you go on, you get your chance, you take it and grab it, okay? So, okay, let's go.
Thank you.
changes, okay. Shrimp and roux, you start on. Bridget and Emma will swing you back through. Okay, just find your mate.
All in all, really good effort so far. Okay, yeah, they scored a goal and teams are going to score goals against us. Okay, doesn't matter. What we do when we've got the ball is the more important thing. I was just telling you the midfielders just then, one thing we're doing is we're playing corridor football. So with the ball's out the far side, we continue to bring it down the far side. Let's look into the middle and take the game on and try and bring it in through the centre corridor, through the middle of the ground and down to our forward line. Instead of playing that one-dimensional, one-line football, let's take it on. We've got 20 minutes, okay? Let's enjoy the last 20 minutes of round one, walk away with a good win, but let's take the game on now. Let's really take it on and see if we can do something a little bit different, okay? Instead of playing one line all the time, look for the change. So I'm putting it on the on-balls to demand the ball in that centre square and want the ball, and if it has to come from one side of the ground to the other side of the ground and we come back through that way, so be it, but let's do it, okay? Let's enjoy it, get around, big win. Come on, let's go.
Mr. Bob's bitch!
3, 2, 1, Thunder!
Thank you.
15, you got 3-2, mate. Good work, girls. Yeah. Nice.